here to kick off Music in Our Schools Month with a concert. I have spent the last 2 or 3 weeks twisting a lot of 8th grade arms about being in band and staying in band. Music is the joy in your life. Music is the soundtrack of your life. It's everything that's good. It comforts you when you're sad. It's with you when you want to dance. It's with you when you want to cry. It gives a voice to what you're feeling. And to have the kind of ambitions that you have, academic rigor that you have, and yet not have an artistic outlet where you can express yourself and really love what you do, it would be a great change. So all of my 8th graders, all of my 7th graders who are looking ahead, this is what you want to do. This is where you want to be. For the benefit of my current 7th and 8th graders, could I ask the high school students who are currently taking accelerated and our AP courses to raise your hands? Well, look, they can do it.
Obviously, the last piece doesn't need much of an introduction, but I just wanted to, again, thank you all for coming out tonight, supporting the arts, supporting what your students are doing, and hopefully anything that we can do to assist you in the long journey that is music. I know I still need a lot of work in it myself, not just with waving of the wand or anything like that, but in my own trumpet playing as well. So it never ends, and I think that's the greatest part of it. You're never good enough. There's always somebody better than you are. So it is a long journey, and I can tell you it pays off in the end, I promise you. And that's part of the reason why I do what I do, because it's great to just come up in front of a group of kids every day and just make music. So again, thank you for all that you guys do. Thank you for coming out tonight. And here we go with some John Williams Star Wars and Rick.